Lance approached basically a clinical sociopath, someone able to do wrong without remorse or cares to who they hurt in the process. The former was unpalatable, the latter was scary, that we were litigating with someone who would do anything to prevail.
It's not about money for me. Everything.